You see the bed, you can see the condition of all this. We're showing to show exactly how the bed has been lifted. Normally, it's supposed to be in the climb. Yeah, bed that can be electronically moved up and down, so to avoid this kind of, because his leg has to be up, you know? So, and you see the condition, the doctor, they're doing everything they can, you know? They're doing the best in the worst condition, they're doing their best. So even the doctor, the nurses, they need help. Equipment, they need so many help, you know? And we try to find a way how to be able to help this hospital. But I believe it's possible, because I know there's a lot of people out there with a good heart, with the cares and love for humankind that will be able to help us to do this. Again, we want to thank everybody and to be present here and witness our work. This is not going to stop, like I promised last time, and I promise again. I'm not going to rest until I see improvement. I'm not going to stop until I see improvement. I don't care how small it is, you have to do something. You know, every good things in life, every big things come like small, with a hard work. You start little, you grow. You can never come and build a hospital just once. You build it as you go. You cannot take care of all the problems at once. But, you know, gradually we'll be able to take care of it. So I'm just, don't even know what else to say, but I thank everybody for coming, for supporting Kongwa Cheka Foundation. And as Tanzania, we want this to be a witness to Tanzania to understand. We don't want no excuses. If some people are getting treated this way, nobody should complain. We should work together. We should find a solution. We have a lot of good company out there.